tested out our new oil cooler. Is it really effective? Yes, it is. The temperature, the heat of the block is reduced by about 20%. And the performance of the engine is increased. Let's see how hot this cooler is. Not very hot. The touch, yeah, I can say that it is effective, and it is a very large cooler, oil cooler, 13 rows, very good. And this is where the oil comes out, going to the oil cooler there. And from oil cooler back to the engine here, going to the oil filter. My motorcycle is about 12-13 years old, under 125. Still performing well. But you will have to add about 300 ml of oil into the engine. In total, 1000 plus 300 ml, 1300 ml will be used to accommodate the oil cooler space. The seller said about 295 ml of oil will be added, should be added. Okay.